The Daily Buzz consumer tip. Several types of popcorn contain a chemical called diacetyl, which gives it that rich, buttery flavor. However, recent studies have shown that diacetyl may be toxic if the fumes are inhaled. We tried contacting Orville Redenbacher to get his take, but he's dead. Connect the dots, America. Connect the dots. This has been the Daily Buzz Consumer Tip.